temperature about 200 degrees, whereas in the second place, the temperature we reach will be around 150 degrees. And first of all, she will place these melton mousse on the hot plate. She will take the mixture, fill the mousse. After 5 to 6 minutes, she's going to turn them. They will be pre-cooked on one side. This biscuits will go on the second plate to cook for another 5 to 6 minutes, but at a low temperature. And from the beginning till the end, it will take around 20 to 25 minutes for the biscuits to be ready. And in one day, they can produce more than 20,000 of biscuits.
One day.
And all the biscuits we produce is only for Mauritius. There's no experience.
You can try one biscuit.
Ileana, your dream.
My dream is coming true.
Mind your steps behind, otherwise you may fall on the hot plate.
How was it? Good?
Very dry.
That's why we want export.
I know,
I know. Thank you. So, if you have to export, you have to abide by the law.
I know.
But can you stay small in Russia? Because everyone has to buy the business.
What kind of benefit do you make when you go in India?
So I hope you have liked your visit.
Now we will go for the
food. I'm probably gonna have some. Let me take.
So let me start from you.
Can I please have a coffee?
Coffee.
Sometimes people need places for like 600 people.
I don't know if that makes sense, it's fine.
English.
Uh-huh.